Okay, so this is an unboxing of my brand new FMGammon board, direct from their factory in Istanbul, Turkey. This is a VIP class board, tournament size board. It was shipped via FedEx and arrived in this, which is pretty amazing. It was shipped on a Monday and got to me by Friday afternoon, which is pretty astounding. But as you can see, they take their packaging very seriously. This could probably have been shipped to the North Pole on a dog sled and arrive in perfect shape. So clearly there's a lot of material to get through here, but let me tell you a little bit about the company as I unbox this mammoth package. FMGammon was started about 12 years ago by two friends, Fuat and Mete. And Fuat Erda now runs the company, which has about 15 employees in Istanbul. And Fuat is also the founder of the Istanbul Backgammon Club, which is probably one of the largest backgammon clubs in Europe. And he organizes, or has organized, tournaments that have hundreds of participants. And if you've ever seen any pictures of the tournaments in Turkey, you know that they take their backgammon very seriously. Pictures I've seen have show like a convention hall where 200 people are playing at 100 tables, and every table has an FMGammon board exactly the same. They're manufactured for tournaments specifically. Boy, this is a lot of packaging. And FMGammon produces boards made generally from about three different kinds of wood. You've got sort of pressed board, just kind of their more like sort of lower priced boards. You've got what this board is made out of, which I believe is beechwood. And then their signature board is made out of pure mahogany. And those boards generally range around $700 to $900. The distinguishing feature about these boards is that they are made from solid wood and have a wood frame. So the checkers are gonna be hitting the wood when you move the checkers around. Boy, this is gargantuan amount of packaging here. I feel like I'm unpackaging a human organ. I'll give this some patience. Oh, wow, okay. Very interesting. Look at that. FM, okay. Oh my God, that's a lot of packaging. All right, this is styrofoam with the FM logo on it. So FM stands for Fuat and Mete, his original partner, who I think is no longer involved with the company. The cool thing about these boards as well is that they are fully customizable. So you can basically figure out what colors you want for the playing surface, the points, the checkers, the dice. These are, like I said, cotton or felt playing surfaces, not wood, but the exterior boundaries of the playing surface are wood. So you get this really nice ticking sound when the checkers are moved around. This is packaged incredibly well. All right, I'm gonna pull this carrying case out of the styrofoam. It comes with its own carrying case. Even though the attaché actually has a handle, you can carry it in the case if you want to spare the handle. So let's see. Let's pull it out of the case. That's very nice. Wow. See, the board has this mark there, the FM logo. This looks like a nice sort of vinyl surface on the back here. And then the wood frame, this is beech wood, this is beautiful. All right, let me open up this thing and see what the playing surface looks like. A little bit of styrofoam. All right.
Oh, wow. That is absolutely gorgeous.
This comes with a bunch of different stuff, too. This is really tournament ready, meaning it comes with a scoreboard, which I think is in this package here. Comes with a doubling cube that actually has a container inside the cube that holds the dice, which I believe are precision dice. Oh my gosh, and they included a mask. Check it out with their logo on it. How cool is that? That is neat. I'll have to wear that. Yeah, this cube, let's see, where's the package? Okay, this must be it here. That has precision dice, very nice. What's really cool about this as well is that the playing surface, if you get a feel here, this looks like there's actually, you know, sewed on points, but this is actually smooth. There are no actual marks here. This is all printed felt. So let's, here's these dice here. Yeah, when they hit the side of the board, they make that nice tone. Wow, that is really nice. Let's see here. This is just humongous. Oh, the checkers are ready to go. I got these white and blue checkers, marbled. These are their newest checkers. They're finger dished. The blue ones are here. Those are gorgeous. Dice cups, which actually, yeah, have a little bit of material on the inside and a triplet. So let's see. See, I love that sound. That is really cool. Let's hear what these dice cups sound like too. Take a couple of the dice. I love that sound. That is very nice tone. Wow, that is really cool. These are obviously like really well packaged, and they obviously really do an amazing job. I mean, this thing is solid. The hinges look very beefy. No feet on the back, but this is the kind of board that I think you'll probably want to rest on its side so that the hinges don't hit the floor. But man, this thing must weigh about 13 or 14 pounds. I love the colors, and I love the rounded edges on these points. That is really a, kind of a distinguishing feature of these boards. Wow. Let's see. Two sets of precision dice. I love these wood cups. And listen to that. That nice warm sound. That's really cool. Man, this is just beautiful. Blue and orange. This felt feels very smooth. I think it's made out of cotton. You can see it extends into the area here where you would put the checkers. So let us set this board up. Dice fit in here. That closes up. Cube with authority. This is just gorgeous. Let's set it up and play a few rolls of the dice, and we'll see how this sounds. Play the dice on these checkers since they're finger dished. If the dice lands on a checker, you won't necessarily know if it's, say, partially caught. So I think you'd have to agree with your opponent ahead of any match that you're not going to play the dice on the checkers. At least that's what I would recommend, but that's up to you. I love that sound. It's beautiful. All right, 6-2. I'm going to play my daughter Kiara here, so I'll let her have these dice. Ooh, double ones. My daughter's not really up on her second roll nactation theory, but we'll work on that. Are you filming?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, let's see if I'm coming on the four. Let's cover this guy up. I just love that warm sound of the checkers hitting the wood frame. I have to say, like, I don't really like the sound of a wood playing surface, but this has the best of both worlds. You have a soft felt playing surface, and then that nice, really rich sound of the checkers hitting the beech wood. It's just really nice. All right, I'm gonna roll for Kiara here so she can keep filling it. 3-2. You definitely wanna cover that guy. I got double ones. Okay, let's go with 3 and cover the 5-point, or at least get that going. Love the sound of these dice cups. 6 and 2. All right, let's bring one down and split. This is absolutely stunning. Let's see, what else can I tell you about the company or this board? They're available on eBay. At a variety of price points, from the pressed board sets up to their mahogany signature boards. Prices range on eBay from $300 and something up to about $900 for their pure mahogany boards. They also take offers on eBay, and if you make an offer, they'll respond, and you can probably work out a good deal. I mean, this is probably one of the most solid boards I've ever seen. I'm really looking forward to playing on this. And it's just beautiful. I can't wait to continue playing on this. So, FMGammon from Istanbul, Turkey. I just really can't say enough about how beautiful this is. Right out of the box, ready for tournament play with a scoreboard. That's not common to come have a board come with a scoreboard, so that's nice. Wooden doubling cube that holds the dice so you don't have to worry about them falling out. Gorgeous checkers, and I think they have a variety of different checkers available if you want to go with a different kind of checker, like a flat checker. This is just beautiful. Thanks very much, FMGammon. This is really, really stunning set. Bye.